So, this question is what we want to heavy water is retained by prolonged electrolysis of ordinary water. Heavy water is heavy water formula D2O. Heavy water is prepared H2O from ordinary water H2O. The principle is that H plus is discharged more easily than D plus. And first H plus is first discharge of the D plus because of some reasons. Our reasons end up some. The reason which cannot be correlated to this observation. And this first outcome, this second outcome, this observation is not correlated to the other. So, first option, H plus has higher mobility than D plus. And H plus anything, H plus size is less than D plus size. So, this is higher mobility. And free ga tirigaya avakasam. Free ga idi untundanu. So, this is H plus ki higher mobility untundanu. D plus ante. And this option is correct. Now, discharge potential of H plus. E naught of H plus. This is greater than E naught of D plus. This is observations. E naught ante standard daga manu discharge potential ni chustunnam. So, second option is correct. So, the reaction to H giving H2 occurs faster than 2D giving D2. And A, 2H and a reaction H2 ki form. So, C option go 2H and H2 is and 2D and D2. And the formation of H2 is heavy hydrogen. D2 formation. So, this reaction is faster than this. This is small reactions, small hydrogens. A bonds are get your form. So, H2 is faster than this. Than D2. And C is favorable. So, D option mass of D is more than D option mass of D is greater than mass of H. This is correct. But mass of D is more than H. And so it lies in the lower layers. Now, this is overall electrolyte. This is overall liquid. So, this is a layer. Then, this is the layer. So, what I want to say, so it lies in the lower layers of electrolysis liquid. Mass of this is D equally. D is kind of H. And this is the answer. But mass and mole mass will depend on only in the moles but form is only moles are dependent. This mass are dependent, mass are dependent. So, on the D option is tough. So, D option is tough. So, D option is correct.